And some breaking news this morning. Special traffic investigators are responding to a single vehicle collision in South Central El Paso. This is a live look at the scene right now over at the 4200 block of Alameda. One person was taken to hospital with injuries, but no further information is available at this moment. We will make sure to keep you updated on air and online at KTSM.com as soon as we learn more.